Alrighty, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in. We are back on the Demon Hunter today. So we're gonna see what we can get into there. Spell that off this guy. I'm gonna go ahead and hunt him. And you're feared. Let's go ahead and I-beam. And lock this person into place. Let's get disarmed here, actually. Get the eye beam killing blow. Get the big AoE damage there. Honestly, I don't know where that guy is, nor do I really care a whole lot. Coming with the hunt. Get him with the I-beam. Get him with the killing blow again. Stack our stuns. Steal that guy's killing blow. Demon Hunters will roll in the battleground once again. Let's come up here and see what this is going to include. Looks like we're going to have to come down here and kill a Love Snack. I'm not gonna waste the hunt. That's what we're gonna waste the hunt on. He's got a killing blow on somebody for something. Go ahead and get the stun. Get the intimidation armor. Just come over here. Oh. Person's trying everything in their power to stay alive. Right to the invis. Break this person's shield. Go for the disarm, so I'll just tag that person in combat so they'll have to stop eating. turn and drop blur and darkness. That was weird that both those cards kept at the same time, but look at that. Demon Hunters. 1, 2, 3 in the top 4. Alrighty. Let's see where we're needed next. Because we just got passed up. Ooh, we still got the kill. Moving below. Just go over here and stun everything in this general area. Send our motorcycle after the guy. Take combustion off. Pick us up another killing below. Double Demon Hunter this person. Ooh, we got disarmed there. And we got passed up as we almost broke 200k. But yeah, well, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like down below. Remember to subscribe and comment any suggestions you'd like to see. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.